This is Delft porcelain. And these are vases. So you can pull them apart and put water in each part and stick some flowers in there, or some plants or ivy or whatever you want, I guess. And then go to the next level and put water in there and then have flowers and pretty cool. Here's the fireplace for you, if you'd like a nice fireplace. And some tiles for your wall. Ghost just closed this window. Let's open it back up again. Since this is the first Sunday of the month, it's free here. The temporary exhibition is closed right now, so we're just seeing two floors of permanent exhibition, and it is mind-blowing. I'm much more interested in pottery and ceramics and porcelain than my spouse is, but he is finding this very interesting. And because I am a formally trained artist in certain media, I'm able to explain some things to him, and it's fun. And then sometimes he gets curious and he wants to try them, and sometimes I have some of the materials or I can get us to an atelier. This is really a nice museum. I mean, to put it mildly, it's really cool.